I've been trading, trading in the township long as I can remember, never really knowing why. I wish I could be a rare gemmer, but all of my trades get declined, no matter how hard I try. Every rare I get, every spike I keep, every trade I make, every decline I get, to the trade I know which I cannot get, though I long to get. See the spikes and behaviors, they call me, still I don't know what that's worth. Why do my trades keep getting declined? One day I'll know. If I trade, there's no telling what I could get. I know many chambers in Jamaah seem so rare in Jamaah. Every rare Arctic wolf. I know everybody in Jamaah has some sort of spike, so maybe I'll get one soon. I can trade with pride, it can make me rare. I'd be satisfied if I get a spike, but my trades are always fair. Why did you decline? See the spikes as they shine, it's blinding, but no one knows what that's worth. And it seems like they're calling out to me, so come and find me and let me know if you decide to accept the trade. See the headdresses that seem to call me, but no one knows what that's worth. But why do my trades keep getting declined? One day I'll know what it's worth.